No, I don't want to come over and sit down. No way.
You serious? You really want me to go?
All right, okay.
Eric.
Oh my God. Ted Alexander, what are you doing?
Yeah, man.
What are you doing here?
I'm working here.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, you just did the show like 3 weeks ago. You were awesome.
Yeah, thanks, man.
What are you?
It's part of the agreement, you know? How you feeling? Are you good? You ready? Nervous?
Dude, I'm so nervous, yeah. You know? If this goes well, I might get seen for Montreal.
Yeah, one step at a time.
Oh, my God. Yeah. I got a question for you, though.
Yeah.
Okay, let's say I'm doing really good. I mean, like, I look over and Paul's going nuts. He's, like, falling over the keyboard. Letterman's, like, hyperventilating. He's got the brown paper bag out. What if I'm doing so well that I don't have enough time to get to my closer? You think my other stuff is strong enough to close on?
You know what? I wouldn't even worry about it. The important thing for you to focus on right now is your people.
Oh, you're talking about like management? No, I don't have anybody. That's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping if this goes well, I get seen for Montreal, I'll get management.
No. I'm talking about the people that you're going to bring to the show.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the people that you're bringing to the studio.
Right.
To sit in the audience.
Right.
So that you can set foot on the stage.
You're trying to tell me that the Letterman show on CBS is a
bringer.
Dude, that, oh my God, dude, that's funny. You're not, why aren't you laughing? That's funny. That is like,
it's a bringer show.
There's no way Letterman is a bringer.
It's impossible. Yeah.
That's a joke, right? You're being serious. If you are completely serious, why are you telling me right now? Instead of like, I don't know, any time, but right now. It's 30 minutes before the show.
Eddie Brill told you.
No, he didn't.
Yeah.
No, he didn't.
Eddie told you.
No, he didn't.
Eddie told you at the audition, he said, bring her.
Wait a second.
He always says that.
I thought he said, bring her. Like, bring your girlfriend. Hey, you just booked Letterman. Bring her.
All right, well, that's one. You got your girlfriend.
Nah, she didn't come.
Yeah, I've seen your act a million times. What's different about it this time?
Yeah, how long you guys been going out?
Like 5 years.
Sounds about right.
Oh my God, I can't believe
it. Waters.
Jeff.
Theodore.
Yes, indeed.
Jeff Caldwell, don't tell me you work here too.
10 months? If I get this filing system squared away, they're gonna give me a third set.
You kidding me? So you know this is a bringer?
Kimmel, you gotta bring 20.
You gotta bring 20 people to Kimmel?
Jimmy Kimmel has to bring 20.
This is a camera, right? You guys are filming. This is a joke, right? This is like punk. Like Ashton Kutcher's gonna walk out.
I got Waters. That's if anybody.
Thanks, Jeff.
Eric?
No, I know. I can't. I'll throw up. Wait, is this because of the economy? Because maybe Letterman hurting? He needs people in the seats too. Because I haven't had to bring people since I started. And that was like 10 years ago. 15. Who cares? Are you trying to tell me every comic who's ever been on this show has had to bring people?
Yeah, everyone.
Jerry Seinfeld.
Yeah, even after his show.
No.
After the B movie.
No. Yeah. You're kidding, really?
Seriously.
Wait a second. Bill Hicks.
What about him?
The set that he did in 93. You guys never aired that. You just aired it this year when his mother showed up.
She was number 10.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
The guy had cancer, for Christ's sake!
He also had 9 people.
That might be the most insensitive thing I've ever heard. Did you put that on his headstone? Here lies Bill Hicks. He had 9 people.
Look, she came. That was number 10. We aired the set. That's the policy.
Oh, my God. How many people do I have?
2.
Oh, great. My parents, right? My parents aren't here?
It's 2 for Rocky Horror.
What can I do? Is there anything I can do to get on the show?
My hands are tied. I mean, you have 2 people.
There's gotta be something. There has to be something.
There is one thing you could do.
Oh.
I wish there was some other way, but.
Okay. Alright.
Live comedy. Anybody wanna see Nathan Lane get interviewed? It's a bringer show!
Eric Lyden, man. I heard you got Letterman.
I'm like, yeah, I did. Joe,
congrats.
Dude, you know it's a bringer, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get on Rachel Ray.
It's my big break. Don't do this to me. I need 8. Come on. Somebody help me out.